With the June 26, 2024 update, we are going to get a free PEN Blackstar weapon simply by finishing the following questlines. My plan for the free PEN Blackstar weapon is to get an awakening weapon and then sell my own PEN awakening weapon in the central market. Now, I do know that in the future we are going to get a primordial sovereign weapons, and there is a method where we can use two PEN Blackstar weapons to craft a primordial sovereign weapon. For me, using two PEN Blackstar weapons is not worth it, simply because the primordial weapon is the same as a PEN Blackstar weapon at its base form. You don't get any AP gains by sacrificing two PEN Blackstar weapons. One PEN Blackstar weapon right now is around 100 plus billion, so if I can sell my own PEN Blackstar weapon, then I can use the silver to buy Jay's Hammer of Precision or buy any accessories that I need. Now, this is just my own plan, so do not by any means use this method because our gears and goals might differ. Think carefully before you do anything stupid and regret it in the future. I do believe that the best way to get a primordial weapon is to do the new content in the Land of the Morning Light and farm the primordial flame, which will probably take 1 to 2 months to farm. I'm in no rush in getting the primordial weapon simply because you only get 1 AP per upgrade, and I do believe that each tap is going to be very expensive. Also, we are going to be enhancing these weapons from base to des, and for me, that is a lot. As of right now, we still have no idea how much cronstones per click we are going to be spending, but my guess is that it will probably be like enhancing a godier weapon or something along those ranges. This weapon is an endgame item and it's going to be extremely difficult to enhance, and I also do believe that this is designed to make the players play forever. As of right now, we are getting so many things that needs enhancement, and we still don't have a lot of ways of getting cronstones aside from the outfits we can buy in the central market, Pit of the Undying, and events. There is no way I'm buying cronstones from the NPC vendor because it is so expensive. One cronstones from the NPC vendor costs around 3 million and I just don't think it is worth buying it even if I am desperate. Now, I do believe that I'm not the only one selling their PEN Blackstar weapons. I just hope that the prices doesn't go down so hard to the point that we don't get any profit. Also, this week is really great for tagging another character and selling stuffs because we still have the One Marnie Fuel event, which lets you copy your tag character for only one Marnie Fuel, which is huge. Also, if you guys are planning on selling your PEN Blackstar weapons, do not lowball the prices. Just be patient and wait for it to sell at a decent price. I've been seeing a lot of players selling items in the central market at very low prices because they really want the silver and on the rush. Be patient, especially when it comes to items that are extremely expensive. Just wait for a couple of days or even weeks. Learn to hold the prices so we don't end up with no profit at all. Last but not the least, this free PEN Blackstar weapon giveaway is good and bad news for everyone at the same time. It is good for new adventurers because it will greatly increase their AP, which will open a lot of grind spots in the game, and it will significantly ease up the gears that needs enhancement. Also, at the same time, some players might think that the game is dying because why would Pearl Abyss give away such important and hard to get item in the game? But what do you guys are planning on your free PEN Blackstar weapons? Are you keeping it, selling it, or straight up saving it and use it on the primordial sovereign weapons? I would like to hear what you guys have to say. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.